Here you can able to observe the presence of fruits in the fig tree, and along with that we'll find the presence of wasp species. Students, both the fig trees and wasps are evolved simultaneously. How, on what basis we can say that they are evolved simultaneously? If we open the fruits of fig trees, we'll see the presence of wasps inside it. Do you know that when they got inside